Alright everybody, this is your boy Russ with a public service announcement. This is an orange Mustang GT. Nothing outstanding about it except one thing. We know for sure, even though we can't look under the hood, we can't check the registration, we know that the owner, whoever parked this, is a douchebag. This is a douchebag parking job. You see how he's taking up two spots for that ordinary everyday Mustang? That's a douchebag move. Please, it's a public service to everyone else. Don't be a douchebag. Take up one spot. And if your car is too precious to park in the parking lot, leave it at home. It's your boy Russ with a public service announcement. I'm out.